वेलकम क्लास सेकेंड. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर 11, कैपिटल लेटर्स. तो हेयर वी विल सी वेयर वी हैव टू यूज कैपिटल लेटर्स. तो सम रूल्स आर रिटन हेयर. सो वी यूज कैपिटल लेटर्स टू स्टार्ट द सेंटेंस. वेयर द सेंटेंस इज गोइंग टू स्टार्ट. इफ यू सी इन एनी बुक, सपोज हेयर. So in this book, look at the sentence. This sentence is start going to start here once. So capital letter, it will start with capital letter. Okay, after full stop, if the next sentence is going to start, then again the sentence will start with capital letter. Okay, so always we use capital letters to start a sentence. And if we are going to write any name, so that name we will start with capital letter, like name of days. Name of days means Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Okay, so these are starts with capital letter. If we are writing name of months, like January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. So this will also start with the capital letter. If special names are there, any girl name, boy name, woman name, okay, any place name, so that will also we will write with capital letter. If unique things we are going to write, like sun, moon, earth, star, sun, moon, earth, so we will start with capital letter. Name of festival, any festival if we are writing name, then we will start with capital letter. Name of language, we will start with capital letter. Basically the name, any name, either it is day's name, month, special name, unique things name, festival name, places name, language name, so if name we are going to write, we will start with capital letter. And one more thing, if I, only I we are going to write, I am a girl, okay, I am going to the market, so I always we will write with capital I. We will never write small I. Okay, if I we are writing, then we always use capital I in the sentence. So here write the capital letters where it is needed. I have told you, I always we will write capital. Delhi, so D capital, and other are small. Moon, M capital, and others are small. Everest is the name of mountain. Everest. Sunday, S capital. Red Fort, R-E-D, red. F capital, F-O-R-T, fort. September, S-E-P-T-E-M-B-E-R. Hindi, name of language, H capital. Christmas, name of festival, C capital, Christmas. Or I have told, if any sentence is there, so sentence always we will start with capital. Okay, my name is Rahul, is a special name. Okay, so R capital. Okay, if after full stop next sentence we are going to write, so we will again start with capital letter. And the next exercise you will do in book. Jumbled words are given, make a proper sentence. Lost strip his chimpu. Chimpu lost his strips. Firstly we will write chimpu lost his strips. This sentence you will write here in book. Next is crying he started. He started crying. you are not going to write 1, 2, 3 like me. Like this type, you will make a frame a sentence and you will write a proper sentence here. Bunny had strips on Champu's his body. So bunny had Champu's strips on his body. Bunny gave back his strips to Chimpu. Everyone was happy. So write all 5 sentences here correctly. Now this exercise do in copy. After completing the capital letter exercise, okay, then you will draw this Chimpu's, and here strips are there, and the half sentence is written on strips and half on the body, and you are supposed to make a full sentence. Chimpu was playing with Ellie and Pooh. Okay, so Chimpu was playing with Ellie and Pooh. This sentence you will write here. Next, while taking bath, he found his strips missing. Next sentence. Okay, right here. Then Chimpu started crying. Third sentence. Okay, you will write here. God has created everybody beautifully. Fourth sentence, right here. Okay, so do this work in your copy. Now the next exercise do in book yourself. Okay, from the help box, check the correct word and fill in the blanks. Now do sound practice. Win, weller, very, van, villa, vinegar, Vim, villain, virus, vision. This one, waste, window, west. This is waste and this is west. Wet, wind, win. Wind, win. Wake, winter, wear, weep. Okay, do practice and complete your work last second. I'm again and again telling you please complete your work on time, because not a single student is serious in this group except one or two students. Please complete your work on time.